Since the decision was made to undock uncrewed, we have been preparing through simulations, procedure reviews, and that's with the flight control team on the ground as well as the crew on orbit for the activities that are coming in the next few days.
I'm personally looking very forward to getting Starliner back. We've learned a lot on this test flight. We'll continue to learn more, I'm sure, through the undock and deorbit phase.
Lots of cheering here in the room. Big hugs.
And we all know that when the going gets tough, and it often does, the tough get going.